Welcome everybody to Milo's new adventure, guys. We're back out at the boat ramp today, checking it out, see what we can find out here, see if anything is interesting out here today, guys. All right, let's see what's going on out here today. Nice, pretty Florida afternoon. Got the little Poochie with him today. Really windy out here today, guys, so hopefully it's not too bad. Hopefully it's not picking that up. Getting the old seat set up there. Yeah, we'll go out and see what's going on out there today. We just got here just a couple minutes ago, so we just getting ready to head out. Yeah, it is real windy out here. They said it was only like 10 to 15 miles an hour wind today, but it feels like more than that out here. Have fun, have fun.
Thank you.
Have fun, guys.
Thank you.
And, got the old troll over there today? Yeah. All right. Just checking out stuff out here. He's out of here today. Oh yeah. The bass boat slipped in on us, guys. Headed to go get the car. Got the old camouflage on today. All right. Come to get his bass boat, guys. slipping it back in there. Yeah. It was kind of cool this morning. Oh, you made it. And there he goes, guys.
That's one way to do it. Never works.
I hope they had fun out there. Sounds like they might have had fun. Lady making her way out of the boat now. Bass boat still up on the hill there. The guy just pulled in up there with a canoe. Lady's headed off. I wonder if she's gonna go get the truck. Who's this guy? Oh yeah. Here he comes. He might be doing the rope trick there. 50. Nice. Real nice. Hope you're not freezing too much, you guys up north. Getting ready to take off. Out of there, guys. Got a doggy and they're out, guys. They're trying to get it up there, guys. I think you're just going to drive it up now, I think. No?